I just had a question. I'm doing this cool thing. I'm going and finding dirty driveways this week, and I'm cleaning up completely free. And I was wondering if I can clean yours up.
If you're doing it for free, I don't mind.
It's 100% free. I promise I won't charge you a dime. Okay. Have a good one. Hey everyone, Spencer here with SB Pressure Washing, and I have a really interesting job for you today. As I was cleaning this really dirty driveway, completely free for the homeowner, I came across a little pathway going into the backyard. I thought it was just a few stones to bridge the gap between the driveway and the gate. So I started blasting with my pressure washer to make them look really clean again. But I realized that they continued past the gate, so I opened the gate up and looked, and there was really nothing there. But then I realized there was a completely hidden pathway under there that the grass grew completely over. So I got my turbo nozzle on my wand and blasted it out back and forth until I had the entire thing revealed. It was super satisfying, so be sure to stay till that awesome part of the video. After this, I got my surface cleaner out and melted all the dirt off the driveway to reveal a nice clean finish. Once I got done, I took some after pictures of it, and I was looking at the before and afters, and it looked like a completely different home. And I'm really glad I could do this because it's not only making it look so much better for the homeowner and all the neighbors, but it also makes it so much less slippery when it gets wet. I love doing this type of work, especially for free for people, and the best way for you to support me in doing this type of work is clicking that subscribe button right down below. Or if you are subscribed already, click the bell notification icon right next to it to get notified every time I post a new video. But if you're not into the dirty cleaning that I do, go check out my mowing channel link down in the description where I clean up the craziest overgrown yards. Anyways, I hope you all have a great rest of your day and a great rest of your week, and I'll see you next time. SB Pressure Washing, out. I'm going to go to the next one.
I'm going to go to the next one.